Copperhead Road. The man that's going to be doing the cooking in this wagon, he's generation number one. Generation number one. Here we go. Papa in Copperhead Road and our friends of Desperados One.
Hey, when you go downtown, Wilburton, Oklahoma, I want to say a great big thanks to the Tractor Supply Company, as well as the True Value Hardware that's located right there in the heart of Wilburton. Thank you for the sponsorships. Now, activities do not happen without you.
Big Mule doing it to it today. Big Mule doing it.
There's a pair of vision glasses in the restroom. They was left.
Desperado 2, and what about Bob? Be ready.
where they need to be. They're gonna set it up right here. You watch them when they come down that home stretch. Outriders have got, they got their positions. All they have got to do is make a move and they feel like it's time. The red tarp wagon's gonna take control of the race line now. So we bring them down the backside and they head for that finish line. The white mule and the gray mule, here they come.
Hey, hey, Papa's driving that wagon. Papa's driving that wagon. Look at him go. Look at him go. Nice job, gentlemen. Nice job. We're getting ready to go to our next one. Hog Eye 2 and catch. Hog Eye 2 and catch them if they're loose. Be up next. You're up next. Hog Eye 2, catch them if they're loose.
All right, let's get you a home team. Southern speed, just pulled them out yesterday. I believe they're going to have to go back 2 years to 106.8 today, and you didn't have an hour.
Hey!
Wait! Yes, we're out over there.
How you hack over here?
58.75 today. What about Bob? You used to 106 and 0.56. Damien, if Slynn corrected,
okay.
Hog Eye number 2 is on the line with Ketchup Deluxe as well. Former national champion on the line right now. One's current, one's former. And the ingredients for an outstanding race. It is about state.
Heat, we're gonna start with, or even in hooves, and then go to wicked and spurred. Heat.